The time has come that all countries of this assembly, especially and firstly our Serbian friends, recognize the independence of Kosovo, to do justice to history and to acknowledge reality as the only reliable base to build a common, better future. Dear Serbia, independent Kosovo is a reality that cannot be reversed. So stop living in denial and make history for yourself and the world by landing in the space of reality. It is important, too, that Kosovo has been given the opportunity to join all international and regional organizations that any sovereign independent country in the world has a right to join. And it is my sincere hope and my daily commitment that the Western Balkans manage to break with their past once and forever and work together to build their economies, integrate their markets, and provide a much better future, thinking and working for their children and not talking anymore about their ghosts.